The foundation stone for construction of this modern facility, that is, the National Library of the Republic of Tajikistan, was laid on September 4, 2007. The National Library of Tajikistan has been inaugurated on the eve of celebration of the International Nowruz holiday on March 20, 2012. The National Library operates in four areas: book storage, reading, service, and organizing cultural events. In terms of size, the coverage of library and information services and cultural activities, the new building of the National Library of Tajikistan is unique in Central Asia. A new building of the library is planned for the storage of 10 million book copies. The library building is 167 meters wide and 52 meters high, consisting of four parts. The middle part of the building looks like two pages of an open book. Near the main facade of the National Library is decorated by erection of 22 busts of famous heroes of local history, science and literature masters of the Tajik nation who raised the flag of freedom and independence, knowledge and enlightenment, literature and culture in the root of history. The total area of the library is 44,078 square meters. The state institution of the National Library of Tajikistan is considered as a facility possessing the particular cultural value of the nations of the Republic of Tajikistan, the national storage of documents and archives of the national press, the Republican scientific and research, scientific and methodological, information and cultural center, which provides the advancement of librarian, bibliography, and bookkeeping activities. Addition of 9 conference halls with 1,200 seats for hosting meetings and assemblies, the library also has 3 large book exhibition halls. The first hall is called the Museum of the Book. Thank you. this hall more than 100 memorials of the ancient written heritage and manuscripts of the Tajik nation are displayed, which belong to the 13th and 19th centuries. Another hall is called Books of the Independence Period and presents more than 1,500 books published in these days, which specify to various fields of knowledge to the readers or to the clients. In the third hall, which is called the New Books Exhibition Hall, students, guests, and clients of the library can be introduced to the latest collection of literature that were brought to the library for storage. The National Library has 25 reading rooms with 1,500 seats and 36 departments and centers. The library has a local computer network, special halls for the access to the electronic and full textual materials of the archival storage of magazines, dissertations, and educational literature are fully active, and the electronic delivery of documents operates in these halls. The National Library of Tajikistan contains the reading halls, the depositories for storage of books and other types of information documents, the conference and meeting halls for holding assemblies, symposiums and workshops, the working divisions and department and other service networks which meet the requirements of the international standards. The library has 25 grand and spacious reading rooms with 1,458 seats, which allocates 274 automated workplaces for readers. Similar to this, the library has three exhibition halls: a book museum to display ancient manuscripts and rare books, a gallery for the exhibition of books on the branches of science and knowledge, a showroom for newly published books. Today, more than 2,500 books are displayed in these three exhibition halls. The library has 9 meeting rooms and halls with 1,100 seats for public events, conferences, and symposiums. More than 63,200 copies of the note prints and more than 5,000 copies of musical works are stored in the Department of Culture and Art of the library. The foreign composers' works are an important part of the collection of music publications in this department. This department has been involved in the establishment of electronic fund of the works by Tajik composers and musicians, and the fund of the well-known musical documents which covers the musical heritage of the Tajik people. It has a large collection of melodic poems by classical and modern writers, classical music and folk musics. This is a reading hall for children and adolescents. In this hall, the young readers are able to access print and electronic resources of funds from the National Library of Tajikistan and other domestic and international information centers. The hall has 45 seats and 15 of them are automated seats. Special room is allocated for preschool children. Educative computer programs, the literacy training, visual arts club, and other entertainment activities are conducted, which plays an important role in the formation of personality of teenage generation, broadening their outlook and the development of desires and interests of young learners towards reading and learning. The Department of Oriental Manuscripts and the Rare Books of the National Library is the mainstream store of written reliable copies of the scripts. In the Golden Fund of the department, more than 2,300 best patterns of written memorials of the Tajik people and other Oriental nations are stored and kept, which belong to the 13th and 19th centuries. For instance, the history of Al-Tabari by a prominent historian of the 10th century, Abu Ja'far Muhammad ibn Jarir Al-Tabari, 13th and 14th centuries. The history of Firuz Shah by Ziyo Boroni, 14th century. The Book of Kings or Shahnameh by Abul Qasim Firdausi, 16th century. Kitab Tahrir Usul Al-Handasa Wal-Hisab or Al-Handasa by Khoja Nasiruddin Al-Tusi, 15th century. Masnavi Manavi by Jalaluddin Muhammad Balkhi, also known as Rumi, and other unique manuscripts related to the science of history, literature, philosophy, medicine, mathematics, and astronomy are among the collection in this department. This department contains a special hall and both printed and electronic alphabet catalog. In this period, more than 2,000 rare manuscripts were digitalized and introduced to the readers. In the field of scientific and research affairs, the employees of the mentioned department have compiled, prepared, and published the significant works related to bibliography, such as Catalogue of Tajik and Persian Manuscripts of the Library in 3 volumes, Catalogue of Manuscripts of the National Library of Tajikistan in Arabic language, Bibliographic Manuals of Rudaki in 3 volumes, Abdurrahmani Jomi, Ahmadi Donish, Jaloliddin Balkhi, Nosiri Khusravi Khubodyani, Bookkeeping of Firdausi and Shahnameh, The History of Tajik Linguistics in 2 volumes, and autobiographical booklets by a number of prominent scientists and figures of Tajikistan. The National Library of Tajikistan is proud of the unique and valuable publications which belong to the 18th and early 20th centuries preserved in the Department of Depository Storage. In the special edition collection of the department, the scientific works and traveling notes regarding to the history and culture of Central Asia, such as Byzantine Review Report in 1770, the information package related to the Central Asian nations in the Middle Ages in 1851, and other attractive and rare publications in the past occupy honorable position. At the same time, about 1,083 copies of the miniature paintings were found in this department. The smallest book of the Holy Quran is very rare in its creation and its structure. Its total length is 2 centimeters and its width is 12 millimeters. Thanks to the international exchange of books, the Fund of Area Studies has been established in the Department of Foreign Literature, and the bibliographic version of Tajikistan is the literature publication in foreign languages, which reflects the economy, science, literature, and culture of Tajikistan in foreign publications, was prepared in this department. Having the complete fund of foreign literature, this department contains 87,091 copies of books and periodicals in 42 world languages, including 33,466 copies in English, 17,182 in German, 6,512 in French, and 29,931 in other languages. The reading hall of the department has 100 seats where the valuable scientific and massive publications are gathered in the form of magazines, newsletters, dictionaries, educational and folklore literature and other materials related to the area studies. A series of books such as Encyclopedia Britannica, The Knowledge World, Larousse, and Islamic Encyclopedia are introduced to the customers in the mansion hall. A special department for users with limited opportunities operates in the library in accordance with the characteristics of this group of readers, providing them with access to necessary literary material through the reading hall and portable teaching service. Particular attention is given to the blind and the people with limited visual opportunity. About 428 copies of literary books in Braille letters, 14 electronic barriers, and 3,150 textbooks are presented for this group of people. The National Library of Tajikistan owns periodic publications such as the magazine titled Kitobdor, Librarian, and the newspaper titled Dunyoy Kitob, the book World, the annual calendar on celebration and the important dates of the Republic of Tajikistan is also published by the National Library of Tajikistan. In addition, the library has a theatrical hall which has 100 seats and is intended for cultural and entertainment activities. Regularly, this hall hosts numerous events such as literary festivals, meetings with scholars of science and culture, public figures, and professional musicians. It should be noted that every citizen of the country, regardless of the nationality, race, sex, language, religion, political position, social status, information and property, can be a user of the state institution of the National Library of Tajikistan. The National Library of Tajikistan is an enormous treasure for the people of Tajikistan, which was built due to the efforts of noble and vibrant children of the nation in the magnificent and beautiful area in vicinity of the monument of Ismoili Somoni, the Palace of Nation, the national emblem and the national flag parks, and it will serve over the centuries and millenniums for civilized and ancient Tajik people. Thank you.